We're entering the Corinth Canal. The canal is 56 feet wide and about 4 miles long, but it's 276 feet to the top. It has six bridges crossing it. This is going to save us 3 days of time. We were the first of three boats going through. This was started actually by the Romans, and they left a small grotto there when they did it in AD 76. The modern canal was completed in 1893.